One of these racers just took out a civilian vehicle. The racer bypassed the roadblock and is still moving at high speed. Over. Need some help here. Dispatch requesting roadblock.
Be advised, roadblocks are now in position.
Dispatch, code 3 suspect has evaded our roadblock. Control, I need some air out here.
10-4, air support is inbound.
Air 14, we're over and have visual on target.
Thank you.
ahead of your position.
Visual on suspect.
advised, officer is code 3 on a suspected racer. All nearby units, move in and support.
Requesting 1037 to support from 2.
Roger that. 1037 is on its way.
Air 14 to all units. We're over and have eyes on the 1044.
Dispatch 1125 has halted the target, moving into the bay.
Air 14 to all units. We just slowed a 1044.
1044 just got spiked.
All units be advised. We have reacquired targets and are resuming pursuit.
Racer has bypassed the roadblock and is still moving at high speed. Over. Target trying to slow me down. Last suspect fires just recently. Roadblock has stopped the target.
The public is outraged after learning that all officers have been cleared in the use of excessive force. While there have been some reports of civil unrest, increased law enforcement presence has prevented any. One racer in particular, codenamed Zephyr, has become viewed as a sort of Robin Hood character after stealing a police car and leading the cops on a massive chase.
This is bigger than racing now. We're sending a message, and people are listening. My spotlight will shine on their failure. They know my name. They know who will beat them. They know my name. My spotlight will shine on their failure. The fire burns out of control. My spotlight will shine on their failure.